How's it going? We are here at Ober Mountain, Gatlinburg, Tennessee. This place is pretty cool. Right now, they are building the chairlift. So right now they're running ATVs to get everybody up here. And it's actually quicker. So you get more runs in if you with the ATV side by side. But once they get the lift built, that'll be gone, I guess, until something happens with the lift. Anyway, Ober Mountain, it's pretty awesome. They got a couple blues, two greens. They got three little blues. And a couple short blacks and a couple longer black runs. And it's pretty cool out here. So yeah, the black runs are steep and switchbacky, and there's a big drop. Well, it looks big. When you look over the edge of that thing, it's like a steep ass. I don't even want to attempt it. Not right now. I got two more days of riding I want to do, so I don't want to get hurt. But yeah, come check out Ober if you can. It's pretty cool. They said, of course, it'll be probably next summer before these lifts are going for mountain bikes, but they said they're trying to have these going by October for the ski lift. And I also heard there's another little peak over there. I don't know if you can see it. They're planning on building more trails off that in the future. So this place is going to be pretty awesome. They got a lot of stuff here. Got alpine coaster, zip line, everything's out here. So if you get a chance, come check out Ober in Gatlinburg, Tennessee. And not even 15, 20 minutes away is Wildside. We're going there tomorrow. So I'm gonna get back to riding. Just ride, man. Hope you enjoy the footage. Woo! Got too fast. Joyrides, ugh.
Yeah, that one sucked.
That one sucked. Thank you. thing up on there. Holy shit. It don't look that big on camera. There ain't no way I'm doing that. Holy crap. Smell my damn breeze.
For real.
I wasn't ready for that one either. Ooh.